Here we are for MJHS Rewind.
I'm Mikey Lavage.
And I'm Kim Stetzler.
And I'm Dan Churchill for WBBH.
Today we are going to be showing you some of the activities that happened at MJHS in the past year.
There are many activities that you could have been involved in.
Now let's go to Janelle, Josh, and Sarah about sports.
Big part in the lives of students at MJHS.
Many students participate in track during the spring.
There are also other sports students can participate in during the school year.
Girls can be in softball, volleyball, or basketball.
And boys have a choice of baseball and basketball.
Everybody has a choice of track, intramural soccer, basketball, or golf.
This year the sports teams did very well.
Now we'll show you how well they did.
And how much fun they had doing it.
All 7th graders to try out for the sports that interest you.
I'm sure if you talk to people who have participated in those sports, you'll find out that it was a lot of hard work, but it was also a lot of fun.
Thanks to everyone who are on the teams. You have given us a great year.
Hi, we're back for WBBH. If you aren't interested in sports and like music or to act, you may want to get involved in the fine arts program. Let's go to Dan and Dave with fine arts.
Hello, I'm Dan Churchill.
And I'm David Jokes.
You know, some people are really great at sports. They're always going on the high honor roll.
Or as you will find out, some people are really good at fine arts.
Fine arts include band, orchestra, swing choir, visual art, and plays.
Now let's watch our fine arts department at work.
Nothing on. Say, I'm your dressing room, they call the star. Let's Hi, I'm Mike.
And I'm Dan, back again for WBBH.
There are several different clubs at MJHS which you could have been involved in.
Were you involved in any clubs this year?
Let's take a look at the various clubs at MJHS.
Do you know how many clubs MJHS has?
No. How many are there?
Well, can you believe there are 13?
We're here to recognize those students that have participated in those clubs.
Thanks to the students for their hard work and effort in the High Tech Club. This is a Scholastic Bowl that placed third at Olympia and made the finals out of 20 teams. Congratulations to your achievements. Mr. Swift's Model Club this year. This is Mrs. Casewider and four of her math contestants. They competed in the Illinois Math League competition and received first place in county and a fourth place in second county. This is Mr. Klein's Chess Club.
Hi, I'm Kim Stetzler for WBBH. Here's Anna and Sarah to tell you a little about special activities that's been going on throughout the year. See you soon.
Rec Night, Student Council Week, Snowflake, Grandparents' Day, Cleanup Day, and Pep Assemblies.
Throughout the year, we've had lots of fun at different special activities. This has also been a year for firsts.
We had our first snowflake at a pep assembly. Mr. Foos did cartwheels, and the boys took dressing up to new heights.
To help you remember all the fun we've had throughout the year, we gathered some footage of pep assemblies. Among the many things we couldn't capture on tape, the 8th graders went to the Scottish Rite Temple, and the 7th graders went to see Huck Finn.
We hope that we have been able to help you remember some of the special activities of this year.
Hello, and welcome to the first annual Teacher Academy Awards.
Today we'll be honoring several teachers for their personalities and style. Here we are with Kim and Amanda for our first award.
This award honors the shortest teacher. The nominees are Mrs. Becker, Mrs. Griffin, and Mrs. Reese.
And the winner is... Mrs. Becker!
Thank you very much. I'd like to thank all the little people who made this possible.
The nominees for the Shasta Camera are Mrs. Highland, Mr. Farrell, and Mr. Cutcat.
And the winner is Mr. Cutcat!
The nominees for the tallest person are Mr. Foos, Mr. Klein, and Mr. Shifton.
And the winner is Mr. Klein.
Thank you. Thank you, girls. I would like to thank my mother, my father, for helping me grow up this way.
Next award is Loudest Voice.
The nominees for the Loudest Voice are Mr. Herman, Mr. Witzig, and Mrs. Becker.
And the winner is Mr. Witzig.
Our last award is for the most unique personality.
And the nominees are Mr. Kidd, Mrs. Keysweater, and Mr. Farrell.
And the winner is Mrs. Keysweater.
Thank you.
How do you catch a unique teacher?
Unique up on her.
Oh, it's the best.
Thank you.
Here's your award.
Thank you.
Congratulations to all our teachers.
Even if you didn't receive an award, you do an outstanding job.
We all appreciate your hard work and effort.
Hi, I'm Mike.
I'm Dan.
And I'm Kim from WBBH. Throughout the year, many different awards have been given to students at MJHS. There's been Star Awards, YWCA Awards, Music Awards, and Science Olympiad Awards.
Now let's take a look at the winners of these awards. We'll be right back.
I hope you have enjoyed our production.
We had a lot of fun this year at WBBH.
Now here's a great big 8th grade goodbye. I'm Dan.
I'm Mike.
And I'm Kim, signing off for WBBH.
5, 4, 3, 2, 1.
Number